हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग ऑनलाइन क्लासेस मियोक। दिस इज श्रावणी श्रीरामोजू।
काइनेमेटिक्स ऑफ पार्टिकल्स इन रेक्टिलिनियर मोशन। काइनेमेटिक्स ऑफ मोशन इज कैरेक्टराइज्ड बाय स्पेसिफाइंग पार्टिकल्स पोजीशन, वेलोसिटी एंड एक्सेलरेशन। द पोजीशन ऑफ अ पार्टिकल इज डिफाइंड विथ रेफरेंस टू अ फिक्स्ड ऑरिजिन। So let the fixed origin be somewhere here. The particle here at first, by time t, if it is at point P, let the distance between O to P be x. And at t plus delta t time, if it is at point P1, let this distance be delta x, or let x plus delta x be x1. So here the displacement of the particle from P to P1 is nothing but the total is x1 minus x. This is nothing but delta x. This is a vector quantity. The average velocity in having displacement delta x in delta t time is v average is equal to average velocity is delta x by delta t. So as delta t tends to 0, v average becomes instantaneous velocity. So this instantaneous velocity is usually called as simply velocity. So V instantaneous is when limit delta t tends to 0 delta x by delta t, or this can be written as V is equal to dx by dt, or the first derivative of x with respect to time. Similarly, acceleration is the time rate of change of velocity. So if velocity is changing from v to v plus delta v in a moving particle from p to p1, then the average acceleration over delta t time is a average is equal to delta v by delta t. So in the same fashion, as delta t tends to 0, average acceleration becomes instantaneous acceleration, which is usually called as acceleration in simple terms. So A instantaneous is when limit delta t tends to 0 delta v by delta t. This will be dv by dt, or the first derivative of v, or this can be again written as d by dt of v is nothing but dx by dt. So it is dx by dt, or d square x by dt square, or second derivative of displacement. Also, as a is dv by dt, we can, using chain rule, write this as dv by dx into dx by dt. dv by dx can be written as it is. Dx by dt is nothing but v. V dv by dx is a. So therefore, we have a dx is equal to v dv. This is also another important relation. So these relations, like the displacement, relation between displacement and velocity, relation between displacement, velocity and acceleration. So these relations are used for motion or kinematics of motion under variable acceleration. V is equal to dx by dt is used for finding the relation between displacement and velocity. A is equal to dv by dt, or d square x by dt square, is used for acceleration. ADX equal to VDEV is another relation that is used. This comes under the title Kinematics of Particles in Rectilinear Motion under Variable Acceleration. So these are the relations used.